I feel like we should also embrace bundles that are hair type. I'm finding bobby pins in my hair. Whatever going on in the back, have nothing to do with me. But in this case, it does just a little. We get here so damn fast. Definitely have to brush this off.
So
I say I hope it blends, or just definitely have to straighten it way too tight. A chef at all. Please, like, it's not like, why this camera not putting it? She's putting up her plate. She basically. Twist still came out really good. The curls took it well, but my hair is significantly looser, so it didn't really blend nicely. So I was like, Ariana, just do your normal curl routine. And that was the best thing I ever did. I used the Taraji P. Henson's Curl for Days curl cream. Y'all, the curls on this hair is so beautiful. It's so full and thick. The bundles are amazing. So in season, it's not only for straight hair. Get those curly bundles from Queen Weave Beauty.
Okay, so my hair is done. I think I'm gonna keep it to any side, but pretty rest of the time that I have it, because it looks much better and it blends a lot better, and I really like it. So this hair is from Queen Weave. It's their kinky curly bundles, and I really, really like it. Like, I was a little skeptical at first, but it's eating, it's working out. So you guys should definitely check them out. I'm gonna link it to my description bar. Yeah. And I'm just gonna give you guys the updates on like the quality of it, how it's been. So the quality is excellent. Like, it has no shedding at all. It detangles really easily. I also did not see a lot of hair loss while I was detangling. Also, it didn't have a lot of knots, which I was very surprised about, because curly hair gets really knotty, but once you wet the hair detangles very easily without any problems at all. It takes moisture really well. It's reflated really well as well, because I flat ironed it and then I wet it and did a twist out, as you can see in the video. And then I also flat ironed a piece, but then I realized I didn't want it straight, so I wet it again. So this hair has been through a lot, and the curls are still very, very much intact. So I showed you two styles. I did a side part, I did a twist out, and I'm gonna show you how I do a kind of messy bundle, because I haven't worn it up as a so this was, we're just gonna go over details again. This was three bundles of kinky curly hair, 18, 20, and 22 inches. It was really good. I thought if you have like looser curls than mine, I thought it wouldn't match or wouldn't look natural, and it ended up proving me completely, completely wrong. So I'm just going to put it into a messy bun now, because, yeah, I'm just gonna put it into a messy bun now, because as I said, I have not worn it in a messy bun. So I'm like, what's curly here with all that messy bun? So I'm just gonna dampen it a little bit. I don't want to dampen my leave out too much, because when my hair gets wet, it gets a little thinner. It has more volume when it's dry, so I would want my hair to be able to cover the tracks properly, so I'm not gonna wet my hair. That's finding bobby pins in my hair. Like, whatever going on in the back, I have nothing to do with me. But in this case, it does just a little bit. So I'm just gonna brush it up and make sure it's blending in the back. I just want everything to be covered. So you're just gonna take all this. You're gonna need, this hair is extremely, extremely thick. So you're going to need a really big hair tie that has a lot of stretch. So I'm gonna push the hair more back so it falls a little more back, because I rather the front be a little more bumpy than the back, and if I push the hair more back it would fall better and cover the back better. The only part that you'll be able to tell is like my hair is, I have some brown pieces, so all that I do, even when my hair is down and out, I tuck away my brown pieces. Bobby pins. Bobby pins are your friends, so if you need to make something stay, to hide something, use bobby pins. I will curly messy bun that I'm gonna go to class with today, and it also makes it easy for me to just ups and go to class every day. If I want to put in a little extra effort, I put in a little extra effort, or I just do something like this. Also, because it's going into fall season, it's really, really good for girls with curly hair. Like, if you still want to wear your hair in the fall season, because you don't have to wet your hair to do your curls, you just literally wet these curls and you have your curly hair without wetting the entire head. Because I don't know about y'all, but I get head colds really easily. So if I were to wash my hair in the morning and then go about doing my curly hair routine and then have to go out in that cold, I will get sick. There's no in between. I will get sick, and I don't want that. So this has been a really, really great alternative for wanting to rock and wear my curls during fall without them getting dry and brittle. I mean, obviously you have a little bit to leave out, but it's not really doing that much damage. It's like nothing. So I hope you guys enjoyed me showing you how to not only install but how to style your kinky curly bundles. I definitely recommend that you make this purchase an investment, because bundles are something you can reuse all the time, and I feel like we should also embrace bundles that are hair type and showcase our natural hair so we could rock our natural curls and natural hair. Y'all know I'm a natural hair advocate. So all the information for the bundles, if you'd like to purchase, will be linked down in the description bar. And I hope you guys don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe so you can get more videos from me. Bye.